I want to share a song that I wrote called Combo Platter. I got the idea when I once opened up a menu at a restaurant and saw something called a combo platter. It looked so exciting to me. It was filled with all different piles of food, vegetables, fruit, cheese, crackers, cookies, everything you could ever wish for. So I thought that would be fun to make my own combo platter. I picked four things to put on top. Want to know what they are? Okay. I've got a combo platter. I fill it with things that matter to me. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4 favorite items that I adore, like this ring for my granny. She wore till she was 83. One special day, my granny decided to give it away to me. And my crab named Cakes. I love how he wiggles and shakes. Hi, Cakes. And a piece of my tattered blankie from when I was a tot. And a fan I made that keeps me cool when the temperature is hot. So if you had a platter too, the question I must pose to you, what four items do you adore to plop atop your platter? I wonder what you would put on your platter. If you had a big empty paper plate, or a shoebox that you wanted to fill, I wonder what four things you would put inside. I would love to know. Do you want to share with me? Okay, I'll post this on Facebook and Instagram, and I would love for you to share with me. You could send me a little message or write it on the comments and let me know what you put on your platter. Or even better yet, send me a video or picture. All right, have fun. Try to get the grown-ups in your house to do it too. Wonder what they'll put on their platter. Bye.